Breaking overnight, we've got a car crashing into the front of a Lawrence building. This all happening along Essex Street at around midnight. We were there as that car was towed away from the scene at about 1 a.m. The front of that restaurant did suffer damage in the crash. It's unclear if anybody was injured. We've reached out to police and fire for more information.